Glory to Jesus Christ. Dear brothers and sisters, the Gospel for this 10th Sunday after Pentecost, Matthew chapter 17, verses 14 to 22, show us the power of our Lord Jesus Christ to heal a boy with a demon. The Gospel is addressed to us who have little faith and who do not have confidence in the Lord. We are invited to conversion, always, every day, all the time. It is not enough to show others that they need to repent. I have to change. Jesus invites us to abandon our personal satisfaction and false security. When the disciples ask Jesus why they cannot expel the devil, he tells them that this type of devil can only be sent away by prayer and by fasting. If we entrust ourselves to Christ, nothing will be impossible for us. How much time during the day do you, as Christians, spend in common prayer with your wife, your husband, or with your children? And how much fasting do we do? As in fasting from food, from eating out, from cigarettes, or from our cell phones. We must use the time that the Lord gives us for our conversion. Only in this way will our faith grow and be able to move mountains.